In the document journal, an invoice from Wide World Importers is awaiting matching to a purchase order. Continia Document Capture supports matching to both purchase orders and receipts using several methods. Let's process the invoice from Wide World Importers. Using the Match Lines functionality, you can powerfully match purchase invoices to orders and receipts. The invoice matching page is divided into multiple sections. In the top left corner, the recognized order number 106006 and the total invoice amount are displayed. Further to the right, you'll find the match amount and the matching difference. Below, you have the purchase receipt lines and purchase order lines. As you can see, multiple lines are visible in both sections. The easiest way to match is to let Document Capture handle it. Simply activate the Perform Match function and watch the magic matching of the invoice. In this scenario, the purchase invoice is matched to several receipt lines. Taking a closer look at the information at the top of the page, it's clear that the total amount of the invoice is 100% matched, the difference is zero, and everything is great. Back in the document journal, the invoice from Wide World Importers is marked as OK and ready to be registered. Before registering the invoice, take a moment to review the comment section below. Document Capture provides details on how the matching was performed. The comment states that the invoice was fully matched to receipt number 107215. Let's register the document. When viewing the invoice, you will see a text line in the invoice line section. This line was added to indicate how the matching process created the invoice lines.